122 for Gauteng, Nadia Lombaard riding for Iskush Camillo. Number 121, Jamala Jester, unfortunately had one pole down as well as 0.4 for time, knocking them down to fourth place with 55.4 penalties.
Front rail of the Oxer at number 5 coming down. That'll drop Nadia down a place and brings Claudia, by my calculations, up into second place. Just the one jump left to go. Here at the last for Nadia Lombaard and Camillo. They unfortunately dropped from second to third place.